motivation. Couldn't buy a goal, Spurs Jan Vertonghen was our top scorer. We were sliding down the league, waving bye to my England dream. Patrick Bamford done a run, a corner, Wickham got suspended, and the Toon fans say, didn't we tell ya, he's not as good as he thinks he is. This streak will last for ages, and I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a goal scorer, playing football on the beaches in Togo. Oh, I think that I found myself a goal scorer. He likes to celebrate in front of the Gooners. Oh, they tell me he is trouble. Spurs still paid him even though he never bothered to play. Told Villa he would go, held their strip for a photo, but then God said, don't sign on, they're going down to play Brighton. And the Toon fans say, didn't we tell ya, his ego runs away with him, he's tactically inept. And I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a goal scorer, playing football on the beaches in Togo. Oh, I think that I found myself a goal scorer. He likes to celebrate in front of the Gooners.
Hey, Eddie, you know you're on a performance-based contract, don't you?
Don't worry, boss. Everything gonna be all right and all bright again.